Yes.
It's your local florist.
Oh, those are beautiful.
They made me deliver them in person.
Aren't you going to get fired if you never go to work?
Oh, no. My boss is very understanding.
Well, mine isn't. I can't play hooky all the time.
Come on, one more day. That's all I want.
Bobby, I can't. I'm going to lose my customers.
But I'll get you more customers. Come on, I don't want to go to work today. I want to be with you.
Do you really?
Yes. Look, Jenna, I sit out there at South Fork all by myself, and I think of you and Charlie here. I think we should be together. You wouldn't have to leave your job. Charlie might have to change schools.
What are you trying to say?
But just that if the Braddock school system was good enough when you and I were growing up, it'll be good enough for Charlie, don't you think?
We're not in the Braddock school district.
Well, I know, but you would be if you lived at South Fork.
What?
I said you would be if you lived at South Fork.
Bobby, are you and your awkward, clumsy, wonderful way asking me to marry you?
Yeah, I guess that's what I'm doing.
Really? Do you really want to marry me?
Yes. If you'll have me, will you?
Yes. Yes, I'll marry you. I can't wait to finally become Mrs. Bobby Ewing.